What is this planet? I don't know. We've never been here before. Maybe we're on the edge of the universe. Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens. Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now. Then let's get the heck out of here. Oh no, the control panel's not working. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Hold on. Let me just give you a hand. It's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will. I did it. I still got the power. Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit. Gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one. Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not? Yep, looks cool so far. Let's see. What about the armor? So cool. Should he be dark or colorful? Beware, Mantroid. Watch out. Captain Spirit is ready for battle. Hello, Saturday morning. I can do anything I want today. I could do a training session with my power. Chocolate. Thanks, Claire. Jeez, good job, Chocolate Hog. Gotta have a super cape. Only Captain Spirit can wear it. I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power! Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume. I could take over the town with this army. Or the world. Hey, Spider Baby, I think you caught your lunch in your web. And there's a snail moving so fast, he's in one place. I miss playing ball with my friends before we moved.
Chris, breakfast.
Be right there.
This is a perfect day to watch Frozen. Last time Dad told me not to sing along so loud. Mom bought me so many cool comic books. She told me never throw them away. I won't.
This is Chris to the Flying Fortress. Come in, come in. Roger, I'm here. I hope so, Sky Pirate. What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer? Not yet. It's hard because of the storm. This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted. Yes, sir. Roger that. Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out.
I know you're out there, Snowmancer.
I mean now.
Give me 1 second.
Your time is up.
Next time I tell you to come, don't ignore me.
But I...
Don't. This isn't a hotel, buddy. I got things to do. Pour yourself some milk. Breakfast of Champions. What'd you expect, a waffle?
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just the eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah. Okay. So, Dad, what's the big plan for today?
Big game plan. Even though we'll probably lose again. Gotta get rid of that coach.
Today, I bet we win.
Now, that's the fucking spirit. Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel.
Hey, is your arm okay? Looks better. Anybody ask you about it or say anything at all?
Well, it kind of hurts a little.
Really? I can give you an ice pack and maybe one of my pills. No pain and no swelling. It makes me sad that that you got hurt.
It's not that bad. I'm fine.
Okay. Won't bother you anymore. So you must be excited for Christmas.
I'm always excited for Christmas.
Hint, hint.
I was hoping Santa might maybe get me a new console since mine is broken.
Then Santa needs to get me a new job. It has to be a console. A basketball costs $10.
Okay. Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do. Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Okay, what would Captain Spirit do? Those dishes definitely need a mega clean. Oh man, this is cold. I might have to check out the water heater. I've never seen a beaver around here. Ooh, Dad's going shopping. It's early, but I can make Dad some mac and cheese. He's too lazy, and he won't eat anything. Oh, vomit. Zap! The awful green things are flushed into space. Maybe I could cook something for Dad. Ew, sticky beer cans. Drink up. Boring. Dad is too busy to care if I go online. I'm sure I can beat my high score on Mustard Party, too. There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa. Is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever. That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo-choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages. Chris. These are the most important numbers for you on this list. Oh yeah, Cool story, Dad. Jeez, that is packed. I better take it out.
Oh yeah, that's how you dominate. That's it. And that is how you shoot the ball.
Ew, these clothes even smell dirty. Now you will learn your lesson and stay clean. I could help Dad do the laundry using my mind magic.
God damn, you're on fire.
I hope I set this right.
That's nice, Chris. You're better than a housekeeper. Just don't ask for a raise. Hey, can you get that?
Hello?
Good morning, sir. How are you this glorious day?
Okay.
Hey, who is that? Who keeps calling?
I don't know. Who is this?
Thank you for asking, young man. My name is Derek, and I'm a proud member of the Universal Uprising Church. I'd love to tell you and your family about Jesus, our righteous Lord and Savior. Our church just wants you and your loved ones to share the Holy Spirit.
Spirit? We're just watching the game.
Well, always remember that our Lord is watching out for you. By the way, is your mother or father available to speak?
Well, I have to ask first.
Chris, who the hell are you talking to?
Nobody, Dad.
Jesus is...
I'm frozen. I must build a fire. Goodbye, Log.
No, no, no! Stole the ball from that piece of shit!
Ooh, it looks like Mar T-Rex is getting hungry. Okay. You guys can't hide from me.
Dad, I found your car keys.
That's where they went. I swear I had them on me, but they must have fell out of my pocket last night. Just put them in the bowl. Cool?
Yeah. Dad loves his fat notebooks. I could sit on the couch and watch the game with Dad, if he sees me. Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad?
Oh yeah! Yeah, look at the scoreboard, motherfuckers! All right.
No, I hate going to the water eater's lair.
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit. Hello, Beaver Creek. Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid? Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them? My message is that Mantroid will never win, and I will find you, and I will crush you. Yes, that is what this town wants to hear. That's my job. And that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are? My parents are my biggest heroes.
I bet they're happy to hear that. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers?
No.
Okay, do you have any final words for your audience?
Be nice and always fight for the good team. Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
wonder when I can start to shave. Superheroes shave?
I never get tired of Hot Dog Man. Never. Man, I love this issue. Wish I could draw like this.
No diving today, Nemo.
Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons, but just in case. Are you ready for the ultimate battle of good versus evil? It is time for my secret tattoo. Only my team will know what it means. I can take the pain. At least I don't have to use any needles.
Watch out, supervillains. Today I make my own superhero costume.
Man, I wanted to go to that. But Dad had to watch the playoffs.
Every superhero team needs a supervillain team.
So glad I did my English homework already. Miss Stroud's pretty nice, and she likes my stories.
The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now I have to locate the second part of the map.
Sorry, you're too cute to fight evil.
I hope I can draw as good as Mom someday.
It'd be cool to shoot like that. Air ball. I should ask Dad to show me again. This isn't greedy, right, Santa? Plus, Dad will love that I want basketball lessons. At least the forest warrior protect me from the snow ghost. What kind of a Viking would I be?
Dad took away my firecrackers when I blew up the garbage can last year. I wonder where he hid them.
Dad said he was gonna fix that last month.
Right. Only my brainwaves can activate the monitor.
Mm-hmm.
Here comes the shark stinger.
That was a fun birthday party at Pizza Arcade. I hope it'll be cool next year. I'm too old to be measured now, right? Locked. I wonder what Dad keeps in here. Dad doesn't play Mom's records as much as before.
Are you kidding me, Rap?
If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code. Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. Yes, this will totally protect me from Mantroid. One more piece and I'm almost done.
Yes, hell of a dunk.
Mom and Dad would always let me sleep with them whenever I got scared. I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume. Smells just like her. I hope I get to go practice with Dad again this summer.
No!
That does not look good. Light on. Ooh, the mystery of the secret key is solved. Yes! I know this drawing sucks, but it's cool that Dad put it here. Careful of booby traps. Oh my God. Dad actually got me the new play box? No way. Dad used to always talk about this basketball. Dad never told me he had a new friend. Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me.
I wish I could have gone on a hike with Mom. This has to be Mom's. She liked art. I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore. Sorry, Pop. It's war.
Hey, buddy. Can you bring me a beer?
Better drink that magic milk.
Now that's a nice cold one. Cheers.
Man, that was fast, Dad.
Well, excuse me. Okay, I'll slow down, Chris. This empty can is evil. Would Captain Spirit take care of it?
Really? Yeah? Step aside, Mr. Erickson. Captain Spirit is here to recycle.
You better hurry. This can's gonna destroy the town. Man, that was too close. Thanks, Captain Spirit.
I'm always here to lead my team to victory.
That was not a foul.
Ugh, I hate that beer can smell. I feel the power. We never use this door in winter because of the snow. Oh God, I hate going in there. I think I'm not alone. You have the power, Captain Spirit. You have the power. Captain Spirit. Oh no. The Water Eater hates to be woken up. Careful. No more fear. I have to face this monster. The city needs hot water.
That wasn't too hard. I've tamed the water beast.
Nothing can escape the deadly aim of the beer hunter. Psycho that. That snow looks super slippery. I could shovel it. extra bonus points unlocked. What made that noise? It's like Christmas forever out here. If Dad used a padlock, he wants to keep me out. Ooh, I can even paint my costume once I make it. This is where Mom went to school before we came here. Mom didn't go to art school because of me, but she was already an amazing artist. Oh, wow. I remember when Mom drew that, and Dad couldn't stop laughing. I don't get this one. I'm too young. Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school. It was weird having my mom as my kindergarten teacher, but fun. My first picture looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby. I wonder if Dad will teach me how to drive. I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me. It's not safe out there.
Yeah, Dad, I know.
No way. Thank you.
I can't fight Snowmancer looking like this. No fair. Oh, Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mantroid like that? What can we do? Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. Dad won't fix this wing because it's too dangerous to fix. Behold, the Flying Fortress. The fortress looks safe since we last talked.
Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen. That's Noctarius' son. He looks like his dad. I had to rescue my old cereal bowl after Dad used it for an ashtray. Gross. Open sesame.
Hey,
I loved watching Mom draw her comics. Maybe I can use this to read the map. These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this. I hate seeing him like this. The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now I have to locate the second part of the map. Pin code. What is it? Dad loves his cancer sticks. Gross. Wonder what they taste like. Thanks for storing my explosives, Chief. Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad. I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral. A lot.
Now you are ready to battle with Captain Spirit. Yes! So cool!
Snowmancer almost froze the whole city until Captain Spirit melted him. For now.
Open sesame.
Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. Time for Captain Spirit to put these pieces together. I have to place it right. The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's mine.
Oh my god, the lake demon is rising. Looks like we had a visitor. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. Pizza.
Buongiorno. Bava's Pizzeria is closed, but if you can wait, our business hours are Tuesday through Sunday, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. If you would like to leave a message for Augusto, please do so.
Pizza? Ciao. Come on. Hello? Mrs. Reynolds? Hello? Okay. That was weird. I can't go to Mantroid's planet without finishing my costume. The map to the Maze of Doom. Thank you.
Home was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile. I can't believe Dad let me put these stickers here. Maybe he likes them too. Now I can use that makeup from Halloween. No one will guess my secret identity now. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change. Yes, I can hack any system. So cool. Here's my hot dog man. I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit.
Here I come, Mantroid.
Come on, let's get going.
This is Captain Spirit, you copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate?
Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission?
Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger. Gotta do a quick system check first.
Instrument panel, check. Force field, check. Proton missiles, check. Escape pod, check. Windshield wipers, check. Everything looks good. Start the launch.
We're going faster than light speed. What's that ahead?
Oh no, meteor showers. Turn on the force field. Too late. Emergency! SOS! Crash landing!
Ah! I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet.
Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore!
The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely. What's that sound? Something's coming. Or somebody.
How dare you come to my planet?
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward!
Don't get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Fight me instead of hiding.
Thank you. chasing ghosts. I'm bored now. Let's finish this.
No! I can't let you live.
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear.
I hate seeing him like this.
Dad, you sleeping? Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No. I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get. And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just, you know, cleaning up the house and stuff.
On a beautiful Saturday like this, you should be playing instead. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the alley, so I hope you don't work all day.
Well, it's laundry day. Dad's watching the game, so...
That explains all the beer cans. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Yeah, of course. We didn't hear a noise.
Are you sure? Lordy, I thought, I don't know, but it was loud. And there's no other houses around.
You probably heard me and my dad watching the game. He kind of go crazy, so.
You're not the only one. I must be hearing things. I hope you have something else planned for today.
Oh, yeah. Me and my dad are going to go buy a real pine Christmas tree.
Oh, that sounds like fun. Stephen and I better get one so we can start decorating. Oh, I love this time of year.
Me too. And Dad said we could get the best Christmas tree on the lot.
You certainly deserve the best Christmas tree. And if you need any extra decorations, we have a surplus.
Ooh, that would be awesome.
Well, I'm glad to see you're taking care of your father.
Of course. We're both on the same team.
You're a good son, Chris. Listen, Chris, I'm only steps away from your house. If you ever feel scared, you can come visit us anytime, day or night. Understand? We're here for you.
Okay. Sure. Thanks. Thanks, Claire. I promise I'll see you later.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have.
Huh. No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk...
Stop it.
Just... I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never. Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!